fundraisers to pay for funerals.
Though they no longer serve that purpose, second lines are still there to laugh in the face of death and destruction.
Hey, are you guys all from the same club?
Yeah,
or
family? Yeah, or young men or look, we run the set. We have 63.
Yeah, the third, yeah.
I don't know. I haven't got a clue what he just said.
Come on, the gumbo! Gumbo! Epic style!
Do you want to try some?
With all my love. I'm happy to have it. Another one? You know what? It sounds really cheesy, but I don't think you can really understand the heart of gumbo unless you see all this sort of stuff.
Mwah.
It's not quite New Orleans flavor, but it's good. I like it.
This is some good gumbo, yeah. Who taught you how to make that gumbo?
Miss Lee Chase.
Oh, best in the world. They're the best in the world.
Penny.
That's been through French, German, French influences. It just seems like a really successful melting pot, do you know what I mean?
It's my last night in New Orleans, and I'm determined to keep going.